I'm going to take a higher onto the crown side and center crown. So we're going to attach called as D-clip. So to attach a D-clip, leave the front hair, keep aside. Pin. Now take the front crown hair, back comb, smoothen it out. Spray to hold the puff. Smoothen it out. Here also twistings and the twisters here. These are the U-pins. And our sides now. Twist. Twist the sides. Create round. Twist.